Welcome
I
to.
I declare war on peace and happiness.
Oh yeah, well, I declare war on your face. Hey everybody, welcome to The Incredibles, Rise of the Underminer.
This is the amount of havoc I, the Underminer, shall wreak.
You don't know how much havoc this game will make. Anyway, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and let's head into the game. Wumbler.
The epic battle begins! You can't rewrite history, but you can save over it.
Can you? Fine. Get rid of this one. When we last saw the Incredibles.
Behold the Underminer! I am always beneath you, but nothing is beneath me! I hereby declare
loading, Underminer threat. It's Frozone, who is playable
so
in this game.
This world will be like the underworld, and I will rule the above from beneath the entire planet.
Who is this guy?
You will all be crushed within my grip.
Whoever he is, he's shown up in the wrong place at the wrong time. It's showtime.
And begun the rise of the Underminer.
Honey, we'll go after the Underminer. You and the kids stop those drills. Let's go.
Whoa, watch out.
Look out.
We need to get
to that madman before he destroys the whole.
Wait, no, that's
not. Go ahead, change things around. I did.
City.
Then what are we waiting for?
Okay, let's go.
No, that's not it. That's just okay. That's how you change characters. Frozone, woohoo! I love playing as Frozone. I always play as Frozone when I play with my siblings.
It's raining boulders. Keep moving.
Oh, and cars too. That was close.
What is that? Some kind of transport vehicle.
Robots. The Underminer's using robots.
We don't have to play nice.
And the good thing about it is if you freeze these guys, you can actually freeze the guys and then Miss Incredible picks them up.
Looks like the crater opened us a path.
Let's try out those jumping skills, big man. Race it to the top.
No, whoa, that was devil.
Hold on. You need to time it just right. It's all in the timing.
Wow, I'm just terrible.
Get them.
It wasn't so hard.
Look, more tin men.
The Underminer must have sent them to stop
us. What the?
Let's get back to the underworld. Stay there. What's that? Earthquake!
At least the NPC actually does stuff.
I think he's up to something down and dirty.
Not if we stop him first.
Okay, so if you use the right analog stick, you can basically dodge. Woo!
And you can use frozen.
Make sure you hold it until it destroys. You have to keep holding it.
Hold up. What do we have here?
Watch out! He's got some kind of missile!
Well, yeah, acid
show him some muscle!
Don't just stand there, Mr. Incredible!
Frozone! Do something about that
some doors on it.
To freeze up the engine. I think I can freeze the tower.
There are more towers along this path.
I could sure use some cover.
There's cover behind that debris.
Ooh, looks like somebody's been busy.
We need to get to those towers. Watch those missiles.
Heads up.
Freeze. Chill out.
Frozen, baby.
So
spectacular.
No, ice-tacular.
Hey! What did I ever do to pick the table ever do to you?
Now.
Something's wrong here.
Enslave or destroy. Destroy. Destruction in progress.
They're getting bigger.
Nah, they're not ready.
The Underminer must be this way. We need to find him.
This guy's spoiling my dinner plan. Come on, let's head through that gap.
So press that to make teammate aggressive. That's if you're not using co-op. Nope, nope. Chill out, my friend.
Robots, shoot down the flying machine.
Why do these guys always have an attitude problem?
There he is. The Underminer.
That's him? That is the Underminer? More like underwhelming.
My machines will keep order on this surface. Watch over mankind. You will be dominated.
Guys, just break this for me.
Magnificent.
Thank you. Now let's come to. Come to so I can chew you out.
Stop there, Underminer! time to end.
Is that
thank
all
you for destroying
them. Dealing with? Man, I'm disappointed.
This is just a temporary glitch. Come and get me if you dare.
Alright. Now, how do you perform a super attack again? Yeah, I forget how to use it. Yeah, I forget how to use the super. What button is it? Tell me! Oh, that's it. Well, that was a waste.
Well, that's what I call a good one. Now, back to business. We know where he went.
So good health. You got all done on L1 for the PS2. Auto save. Save complete. Yeah, simply damage. I didn't know how to use it. Incomplete. Undefeated. That's if you don't die. So, we're going to upgrade. Health? Oh wait, can't do anything else. I'll just stop the health. Digging deep.
I don't think leaving that weapon behind was part of his plan.
He may have been anticipating us, so we should be ready for anything.
Come on!
Time to go underground.
This place is unstable. Watch out for a cave-in.
How deep is this guy gonna run? Where does he think he's going? China?
Come on, Zone. The bad guys always run. I live for the chase. Besides, looks like you could use some exercise.
Hey now, at least I can still fit in my fursuit.
Coming to destroy you is not worth my time, service callers!
Chill out! Alright, so you've seen both supers. No! No, no! Ow. Oh no, there's nothing to throw! Oh, there's snowballs right here. Oh, it's gone. Alright, so make a witch. Catch! Can you drill it? I can. Ow!
He just left that broken down behemoth back up there.
Can I just show you things I've cut my mind?
No.
close combat.
Well, you're alive? I can fix that.
Don't worry. There's plenty of fists to go around.
Temperature's dropping. Time to freeze.
Hold triangle to perform this from the classic game. So this one you just have to hold it. No!
These guys again? Didn't you learn your lesson in the parking lot?
No, I don't think they did. Take it! Take it all! Catch! Okay, that's one gun. And now we have nothing else. Freeze! Activate! Come on! Go, 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 go! Ha ha! Winning!
I can get you there.
Hey guys! Why don't you guys chill out? Yes, I will be using Phoson a lot.
My master plan demands my attention! I have no time for idle diversions.
Incredible thing. Because I like playing this Phoson. Woohoo! Sly! Woohoo! Time for you guys to chill.
Now that's just plain wrong. Man, we can't follow him that way.
There's gotta be a way to cross.
Now there's gotta be a spot around here somewhere.
Spot for what? Bonus?
Yeah.
is really smashing. Catch! Yes, throw people off the cliffs. I miss that. I like that. Ah!
Oh, yes!
Oh no. Chill. Yeah, someone has an ego. Hey guys, what you guys? Chill. Thanks, you just killed your friend for me. I mean, destroyed. No, I'm not performing stuff complete yet. That'd be a waste. Do we keep our suit moves to the next level? Actually, I can't remember that. I guess I'll use it.
You're finished, Underminer! Give up now! We have you right where we want you!
Fool! It is I that has you right where I want you! Attack! Right now,
hey guys, why don't you chill?
It's a false victory. Know this. The end of your planet has just begun. Now that they have seen
but isn't
face,
this your planet as well? I mean,
new.
You do look random.
I scoff at your superpowers.
Give it up, Underminer. It's all over.
You do live under our planet, but you still live on our planet, so it's still technically your planet.
Underestimated us if he thinks he's ever gonna get away.
What in the world is that?
It looks like that thing was created to turn the whole planet upside down. We need to catch the Underminer fast.
The Magnemizer. Whatever this thing is, it's doing whatever it's doing right now. We need to turn this thing off.
Magnemizer first, then we take down the Underminer.
We can take a shortcut through the sludge station. Looks like some sort of giant sludge pumping facility. We can exit close to the Magnemizer through one of the smaller pump stations.
What are we waiting for? It's showtime.
It's showtime. You earned 500 experience points. Yep, cool. Ooh, look, we're completed! Right, so we're gonna... Oh, he can't do it. No, no, I...
This leads to a doomsday device.
This path was marked on a map leading to the Magnemizer.
Ah, cool. No, stop. Okay, so... Yes. Alright.
So this Magnemizer we're trying to find? I hope we know it when we see it.
I'm gonna pause before that guy cancels. Anyway, gamers, that does it for this episode. Don't like, share, subscribe, and join me next time as we continue through the sludge station. Anyway, God bless, and happy gaming. See ya.